At around 4:30, fire crews were alerted for a restaurant fire for heavy smoke coming from the rear of the building. The deputy chief arrived on scene to find heavy smoke showing from the rear of the building. Fire crews went into an interior attack.
Yeah.